Nice to play a handshake. Roy Williams to Matt. Trying to congratulate him. And I know he feels indebted to Roy for all that he learned about the game of basketball. Oh, there's the family. The Lardy family on cloud nine. Great victory for North Carolina, beating a classy, outstanding Kansas basketball team that will be back.
Rashad McCants with 25 to lead all scorers. The three freshmen combined for 43 of North Carolina's 67 points here tonight, continuing the trend that we've seen in the first three games of the season. But this is a whole different story as they knock off the number two team in the country. Earlier tonight, Stanford beats the number seven team in the country, and Mom's coming back along with Coach Doherty for the championship game, the Cardinal and the Tar Heels, Friday night at 9 Eastern right here on ESPN2. A stunning night of upset basketball here in New York City, and Matt Doherty's Tar Heels, who started last year 0-3, they're 4-0 right now. Here's the winning coach with Andy Katz.
I'm with Coach Matt Doherty. At halftime, your mother congratulated you. A little premature. How did you guys defend Kansas so well?
We're not bad defensively when we want to guard. And I was really concerned about Kirk Heinrich. I was worried about their transition. I was worried about their two big guys inside. I just thought we were pretty darn active. And we were fortunate. I think Kansas didn't play their best game. And it was a good night for us.
We've talked about this the last couple of weeks. How have your freshmen and your sophomores played with so much poise?
They're gamers. You know, I really think they're gamers. They got a lot of confidence. They trust. They believe. I don't know if I've ever been more proud of a group than I am tonight.
4-0. Could you have ever imagined it?
You imagine. Yeah, imagine a lot of things, you know. We enjoy this tonight at midnight. It might be almost midnight. We got about a half hour. Then we'll start thinking about Stanford.
I don't know if you thought it would be a Stanford final, though. Thanks, Coach.
All right, Andy and Matt Doherty, thank you very much. Congratulations to the Stanford Cardinal and the North Carolina Tar Heels. Who would have thunk that's going to be our championship game on Friday night? Huh?